forgive me, but since you're in a minority, those of you, if the millennials in the room, what a dispiritingly spineless waste of fucking space that generation is. Oh, don't they go on?
I'm being bullied in fire. I'm being bullied in cyberspace. Doesn't exist, for fuck's sake. Man up. When most of the people here are young, you couldn't even leave the house without a minor celebrity or a high court judge or a member of parliament trying to fuck you. We didn't complain, did we? No. It was character building. A lot of these are jokes. I don't feel you're all on board. Did it say comedy on the ticket? Too late now, we got your money. My boy, when we talked, he came back over Christmas. They'd come back like that, like salmon ritually at Christmas. I had to endure his piety and judgment for a few days. He constantly lectures me upon my lifestyle. I'm personally responsible for global warming, according to him. Oh, and he can fuck off, as far as I'm concerned. And I'm not saying it's not happening. I'm not so brave as to swim against the tide of liberal orthodoxy. It's entirely appropriate that the young should care, God help you, what impacts upon your generation. And I sincerely apologise for the environmental degradation and the hardship that you will necessarily endure in the second half of your lives. I'm 54, I've done the maths. And clearly, by the time the shit really hits the fan, we will be dead. Consequently, I don't think it's utterly unreasonable of me to look forward to a bit of nice weather before I shuffle off this massively oversuffered by the situation. But I think we all know there's people in Scotland fucking praying for global warming just to get through another year. It's been quite a bleak winter, it's quite chilly out there now, isn't it? And this is England, and it's a feather in our cap, ultimately. Broadly speaking, people still tend to fear snow more than we fear terrorism, by and large, don't we? Which is a good thing. Most people here would walk to work past a couple of burning buses, but you put an eighth of an inch of snow on the ground, and civilization starts to crumble. We've all witnessed that. Don't want to be giving away any good ideas if we've got any radicalized Islamists in. Funny from my perspective looking at you. Rarely have I seen a room less likely to be a fertile recruiting ground for Diane than this one. Kim, brilliant. Unless they got some sort of deal going with Saga for winter summer.